Interrogation. See for yourself.
Neither of them knew anything. They died to satisfy the Lord Regent's office.
You've seen Corvo train, haven't you? Once he had the key, there was no stopping him. And the way he went off that bridge, how do you stop a man who'll make a jump like that? Like he doesn't care.
Or like he's more than human.
You think he's a...
I think we played that overseer noise for a reason. I think there's more happening here than any of us know.
Hey, don't you owe me a drink? Bug someone else. Head directly across the yard and through the door. Such a chauffeur.
This disguise won't help me.
me if I'm caught in a restricted way.
Strapped in right? Good. Doesn't look like much that she's comfortable?
Yeah,
all right, we'll get this done. Let's start with that.
Got some.
Tano's disappearance from custody.
Thank you.
right through there.
Can't miss it.
None of the guards.
You'd have to be careful, in other words. Just go to the interrogation. See for yourself.
Don't look at me.
I don't know anything about what happened.
I don't think so.
Not at all.
Another night. Another patrol with you.
So now we've got the tumbler system.
So I have to remember a number and walk all the way back here. Just to unlock a cell? Because they paid off a guard?
It makes sense to the Lord.
You're free to go.
I can't let
this
you through.
The Abbey's
understand?
Do whatever you need to do.
I'm not sticking around.
And don't leave any, what do you call it, black magic lying around. I don't want to be cursed.
They just kept getting sick, so we moved them out. It must be the rats, or the water, or the air.
Move them all into A section. Does anyone see the problem with this?
Nobody's making rounds over here?
Only prison personnel beyond this point. No exceptions.
A reminder, the Coleridge prison remains under martial law. Guards are authorized to use lethal force against any unidentified or unauthorized
person. We're such a chump.
Ugh!
kill anyone currently in a restricted area.
Are you? Did you break in here? Stay hidden, whatever you do. You don't want to end up like me.
Help! Someone's breaking out! Guards, come quick! Someone is trying to escape! Shit!
There are
prisoners active on the premises.
All Coldridge personnel, detain or kill anyone currently in a restricted area.
Damn it, you're loud.
Someone's about to get shanked.
I heard you there.
Okay, now I hear you.
Active on the premises.
All Coldridge personnel, detain or kill anyone currently in the restricted area.
Thank you. There are unsecured prisoners active on the premises. All Coldridge personnel, detain or kill anyone currently in a restricted area.
Telling shit. We. Who?
Doubt.
Is that right? Whoever sent you, I'll pay double.
I've come to break you out. You can owe me the favor.
What kind of favor?
Doesn't matter. You'll be dead in another day here.
What kind?
It's just a boat trip. Up river. Past the blockades.
Then you're out of luck. My boat, the Unbeen, now it belongs to someone else. My second-in-command double-crossed me and took it. A little shit named Edgar Wakefield.
It's a situation I'm familiar with. Can you walk?
Get me out of this damn thing and I'll fly. I can pay you to get rid of Wakefield.
It'll be my pleasure. Come on.
I'll just get my tiara. Down. I think I...
I have to carry her out.
Find you, it's going to be bad. The outsider! Hold on, someone's down.
prisoners active on the premises. All Cold Ridge personnel. Detain or kill anyone.
That's all I can do for you. It's little enough, I know.
prisoners active on the premises. All Coldridge personnel, detain or kill anyone currently in a restricted area.
Beaten but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. Ready to go, sir?
Let's go.
Dunwall is changing fast. 6 months ago, Draper's Ward was where Dunwall's rich and well-born strolled and shopped and tried to be seen. The plague burned through it in days. Today it's a battleground where two street gangs fight over the spoils. The Hatters and Lizzie's gang, the Dead Eels. Lizzie Stride was the boss until Edgar Wakefield betrayed her and took her place. And the riverboat. It's the kind of thing that happens every day in Dunwall. I don't judge him. I've done worse myself. But I need that boat. Edgar Wakefield and I have business.
The textile mill used to run off a water wheel before the canal went dry. It started up again recently, and whatever the Hatters did to get it working has enraged the Dead Eels. They're fighting in the streets.
Draper's Lord ain't yours! We got here first!
the geezer!
We've been here 8 years! We ain't leaving!
When's your old man coming out to fight?
We've been making something!
What's the matter? Too much knitting to do?
Crawl back to the river! You ain't a real gang! You're just a bunch of mudlarks!
Come on and fight! Or are you too busy making dresses?
Come on, let's get
you
this guy!
Catch that, you...
Don't let him.
Huh?
Pass me by. All the others down with the sickness.
Welcome to the Draper's Ward Salvage and Resale, or the Black Market if you'd prefer. It's Dowd, right? Recognized your face from the posters. Not that I'd ever say anything to anyone, believe me. I'd be happy to have you for a customer.
What are you selling?
Tell me what strikes your fancy. Say, would you consider doing a job for me? There's a man whose debt to me is well past due.
I'm not a bill collector.
I don't want the money. I want his head. I pay you well, and you can use the money to buy things from me.
I'll do it.
Huh. Thank you. Skinflint is a chain smoker. He likes to light up in the old canal tunnel and play Nancy for coin. I'd start there. Make an example of him.
Got it. Now let me see what you've got.
The best of Draper's Ward, all for sale.
Thank you.
pass me by. All the others down with the sickness. I hope you're keeping my little job in mind.
Skinflint is still alive. For now.
I know you'll get it done. Tell me what strikes your fancy. That man dead. I trust you'll see to it.
Skinflint is dead.
Delightful. As agreed, your reward. Please, take your pick. Down with the sickness. pass me by. All the others down with the sickness. Who are you? Are you with her?
With her?
Delilah, are you with her? No, but you don't have any roses.
What can you tell me about Delilah?
I used to make clothing for the Caldwins, you see. I adored them, especially young, precocious Emily. She was such a delight. Did you ever meet the Empress? She was so special. I was able to count her among my friends. I had a lock of hair from young Emily, a keepsake given to me by the family when my hands grew too stiff and clumsy to work the needle. I have treasured it so.
And Delilah?
She visited me here. Such a surprise to see her, all grown up, so serious. Did you know she was once a playmate of Jessamine's? Before she was Empress, when they were both little. I thought it was a cordial visit at first, but it turned frightening.
What happened?
She made things come out of the shadows, long and grasping. I can still feel the cold on my neck. I sound mad, don't I? Perhaps I am. She questioned me and left me propped in the corner like a bolt of cloth. I couldn't move for 3 nights while she made the horrid markings you see now. Then she stole my only keepsake, my lock of hair from dear, sweet Emily. Ah, Emily, where are you? Damn that Corvo, and damn Delilah.
Wakefield's a hard man, but he's not as fun.
Give me a hand.
ways to the river. Or canal, at least. Just waiting to be taken.
All those prince and nobles in their fancy masks.
Someone's about to get shanked.
Wakefield sealed himself in the cargo hold of the Undine. Smuggling ships like this one often have a hatch underneath for dumping contraband if they get caught.
Something's up. I can feel it. I'm gonna run your gut down the river to the other when I find you.
It's just a matter of time, buddy. Someone's about to get shanked.
This is the Dowd I remember. Corvo left his mark on Coldridge, but they won't soon forget you either. What a relief. Life has been remarkably grim in Dunwall lately. This business with the eels might call for a little more diplomacy. But in the long view, a smoking ruin makes as good a monument as any.
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
Thank you.
assuming control of the Dead Eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield set me up to be taken by the City Watch. And you followed him. Took his orders. But you know what? I forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But the following people each owe me a finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang, Ferris, Pigface, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Who? From you, Annabelle. Have a good night. That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
Ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine coil. We're dead in the water.
What is it? Can we make a new one?
They don't make them anymore. Not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Hatter gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The geezer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas and being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
Looks like the end for you, fancy boy.
Two on one. I got both of you in a heartbeat.
I don't. And we do.
Kill him, Sammy.
Calm down, boy. You gotta learn to savor the kill.
Come on, let's go! That's what happens when you tangle with a dead eel.
Definitely somebody about. Watch it.
Thought I'd be all soft and weepy, didn't you?
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Come in, Hatter.
Sir. The Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Corvo Atana with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? I knew it. Come on, let's get this guy! You fight for shit!
Get this bastard up to the hagman!
Somebody...
Shaking his eye!
Oh, I'll bite. Die,
here
you
are.
Take him
around.
Where'd he go to?
Watch it. Get him!
Where are my kids at?
Oh, please! No, no, no!
Shadow of their former selves. The butt of numerous jokes, in fact. Why did the Hatter piss in his own hat? What did the Hatter do with his last bullet? And so on. The answers aren't worth repeating. Leadership. That's what was missing. Says you're in luck. We only need that engine coil because someone shut off the flow that turns our water wheel. I sent men into the sewers to restore the flow, and not one of them came back. But what stopped them won't be a problem for the famous Dowd, will it? When the water flows, I'll give you the engine coil. Here's the key to the sewer entrance. And it's a pleasure to do business with you, Mr. Dowd. The Hatters will behave themselves. As long as you keep your end of the bargain, Dowd.
not a weeper, are you? Please, I think my knees hurt. I think I can walk if you'll just help me up.
Are you all right?
Oh, sir, thank you for finding me. It's been awful. There are such terrible things down here.
But nothing as terrible as I.
Dowd. Lurk told me you wouldn't give up, even as she knelt before me and gave me all your secrets. I know what you're doing, Dowd. I know what that mark on your hand is. Just like the one on mine. I know everything you can do, and it won't matter. Four of us chosen. But history will only remember one. Delilah.
If they remember any of us.
you're coming, cutting a bloody path through the city in search of her. Your nastiest work in years. She's afraid of you. But Delilah's a brilliant woman. Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them. And once she's hatched her new schemes, she'll have a different kind of power. An empire instead of a coven. I wish you luck. I don't decide who wins and whose body gets tossed in the river to rot. But I do enjoy watching.
done, but I don't think you'll see your men again.
Survivors, tell me something.
Caesar says a deal's a deal. The code is 2-3-8.
Fighting. Wonder how long that'll last.
Source of adventure, Dowd. Please, do the honors, Dowd. Fire up the engine from the bridge. Get us on the way. I'm ready to put Cold Ridge far behind us.
Thank you.
The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Oh, God.
What was that?
Get behind you! Watch out!
Nice.
Come to me!
Thank you. Really, sister, you ought to have your mind up.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. You see it now. Emily's life hangs in the balance, and Delilah's, and the fate of an empire. The end is coming, and it's been glorious to watch you throw your will against the machinery you set into motion. All things end. All things burn to ash. But you, my friend, burn bright.
What you've really got, Delilah.
That I see.
Dowd, have you slain all my sisters? Well, it doesn't matter. I can carry on alone at this point. I must say, I'm surprised you came this far. You're the one who gave me this chance in the first place. I thought I might see the Lord Protector pop up at the last minute, but never you.
I suspect Corvo's busy.
Are you doing this for Emily? Don't bother. You killed her mother in front of her and sold her to a gang of murderous crooks. You think she's fit for the throne? No. The girl Emily Caldwin will have the mind of Delilah the First, who did not inherit everything she got, but came to power through the force of her own genius.
Your genius couldn't keep me from reaching you. It won't save you now.
Oh. Who have your victims been, Dowd? Civil servants? The housekeeping staff? Drunken boys on watch duty and frail old aristocrats? None like me. Your mother should have taught you not to anger a witch. I'll kill you! You see?
Ah!
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Sirkonos to Dunwall as a boy, made my living as a killer, one of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes. Inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How Dowd, the legendary assassin, spent his last days doing whatever it took to save Emily Caldwin, defied the keepers of Coldridge Prison, faced down gang leaders and the terrors of Brigmore Manor. And with the end coming, you cut a savage swath through Dunwall, blood and terror for the fate of the Empire. A story never to be told. And you leave the ending up to Corvo. That's courage. You make your own choice and accept the price.